Hi, my name is Corey Hartman, one of the neurosurgeons here at Orlando Neurosurgery. Today I'm going to talk about one of the most overlooked common causes of low back pain, that is sacroiliac dysfunction. Low back pain is very common and almost everybody experiences at some point in their life. A lot of times low back pain is non-operative in nature, but there are certain causes of low back pain that may need to be addressed by a neurosurgeon. So the sacroiliac joint helps connect the sacrum, which is at the base of the spine, to the pelvis, down into the hips, then to the legs. Almost works as a shock absorber from the lower extremities to the spine. You can have degenerative changes such as arthritis or other problems that cause pain in this region. One of the most common symptoms related with SI dysfunction is low back pain. Usually it's offset to one side or the other, or it can be both. Sometimes the pain can mimic radiculopathy or sciatica-like pain and go down the back of the leg. The treatment for SI dysfunction, first of all, is non-operative therapy. That includes physical therapy, medications such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs or NSAIDs. We also use our pain management colleagues to help us diagnose and treat SI-related pain. It is important to undergo multiple injections into the SI joint to verify that this is the cause of the low back pain. If the patient has a good response from two SI injections and has physical exam findings consistent with sacroiliac dysfunction, they may be a candidate for minimally invasive SI fusion. Typically, patients should have almost immediate pain relief with a diagnostic sacroiliac injection. The second injection is a therapeutic injection in which steroid is administered to help provide a more long-lasting pain relief. Once again, patients should see pretty significant pain relief immediately.